Hello and welcome back to another episode of American Trucking Simulator. Alright, we got a load that we gotta go pick up. In the meantime, let's get our rig started. We're getting it warmed up here. Make sure everything is good to go. Use a dash of fuel, but you know, we're good for now. All right, let's get going. Thanks, white car. We could have kept going if that white car hadn't done what it did. We've got 2 miles to go, 6 minutes to get there, and that's just to pick up our load. Okay, where? Sorry, the GPS looked like it was supposed to go to the end of the road there, but I guess not. Yeah, I'm gonna go the other direction. I wanna go this way, so we'll take this one. Best way to get to it is go. Mm. probably could have done that turn a little bit better than that. I just realized we're speeding. Slow down. Come on, light. We gotta go. Oh, of course. And of course. I'm either gonna get hit by the car or I'm gonna... Yep. You gotta be kidding me. You're getting out of my way. Go. Move. Leave. Thank you. I swear, trying to make a turn, and oh, there just happens to be a car right there. Oh, there just happens to be a fire hydrant right on the corner. At least we're finally on the interstate. So we got 201 miles to go, 3 hours and 36 minutes to get there, and We're only speeding by just a little bit. You wait until I get up to speed. To drop the speed. That's annoying. Okay. I didn't know we were playing with Transformers. I've still got 136 more miles to go. There's a lot of damn cops on this road. The third one we passed. And there's another one. Are you kidding me? Went to 50, now it's down to 45. Thank you. 50 points. Topeka. Ow. Slow traffic. Ow. Get over in your lane. $11. See, you don't pay to have that many axles. Kansas City. Well, we gotta go pretty much right across there, and then we'll be all done. Thank you. think I might have waited just a touch too much. I want to skim that. Where in the hell am I going? You can definitely tell I'm a little rusty. There we go. Definitely a bit rusty on the backing up part. 224 miles, 3 hours and 59 minutes, 30.5 gallons on fuel. Not bad, 15,704 on the money earned, 514 XP. I'd say doing pretty good there. So, let's see. Let's take a look at our parking job. Not too bad. All right, let's see. Where can we go? Find a rest area somewhere. There is this. What is this? Why does it seem like we have no lights? And they were on, so I don't know what's going on there. Time to do some maintenance. Okay, they have definitely changed stuff. Okay, that does not seem to change. But two. Oh, I hit the wrong one, didn't I? Go there and go confirm. And it is still at 2%. What the heck? There. I'll pay the extra at the moment. Tires are fixed. Gotta keep those tires nice and clean. Keep them going. If you don't, you're gonna end up in trouble. Alright, so what I want to do is I want to fiddle around with the horn real quick. Let's see which one is better. That was not bad. I think it's pretty much the same as what we had. Oh, this one. This is what we had. Real quickly hit it. Yeah, it sounds the same. I really don't like having to back up and go back into it. Let's see. Tried this one, I don't remember. Sounds the same again. Okay, so there's what, 6 different setups? But yet they all sound the same. Shouldn't they sound somewhat different than one another? Go back with what I had on it then. And we'll go ahead and pull in here. Get us some fuel. For sure. Go ahead and get ready for the next load. Okay. That is us signing out. Until the next one. If you liked what you've seen, go ahead and hit the like button. If you want to see more and you're new here, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And don't forget to hit that bell icon so that way you get notified of any videos that get posted or live streams that may get done. Meantime, though, y'all stay safe, take care, and I'll catch y'all in the next one. Bye, y'all.